People are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex symbol?